now tuned into the Big Heat and Alien Show, and we are now kicking it with lead singer from White Denim, James. Tell everybody something about you, man. We just enjoyed your performance.
Man, where's all that come from?
Yeah. They're kind of all over the place, man. We like genres, you know. We like soul music and jazz and funk and hard rock and like progressive rock. I don't know, Sly and the Family Stone, Frank Zappa,
T-shirt,
Soft Machine. I don't know, man. They're all over the place. All of us kind of has a different interest, and it's kind of.
How do y'all lock in so technically? Like, how do y'all do jazz? Cause I'm a jam drummer.
Yeah.
But it looked like y'all knew what the fuck y'all was doing. I jam. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Right. Well, I mean,
is it part of jam, or is it
part of it, which I'm sure you have, is like feeling it.
Right.
And then the other part is like practice.
Exactly.
Like,
yeah.
So I mean, anything. You know, like if you play music, like you have to practice to be able to do things that
exactly.
You hear, and that's the ultimate goal.
How long have y'all been playing together?
The band has been together for about 5 years. Now.
5 years.
And we just picked up our second guitarist, Austin, 8 months ago.
So we were
a trio for like 4 years.
Hell yeah.
We just got off stage, so we're gonna let him get back to the party and chilling, get back down to earth off stage. Thank you. Tell them where they can find you, brother.
Our website is White Denim Music.com.
Hit them up, they're bad fucking ass now. Already. Yeah.
Thank you. White Denim Music.